What's up everyone and welcome back to my channel, or if you're new here, welcome to my channel. Hello, my name is Michael. I would love it if you hit that subscribe button and give this video a big thumbs up. Today, I wanted to talk a little bit about how I'm graduating in 3 years and why I'm graduating in 3 years. Before we get into the how and the why about how I'm graduating early, I do want to put it out there that I know that I am a part of a small percentage of students that do graduate early, and I'm very grateful to be able to do that. So I just want to put it out there that I'm not here to like brag about anything. I'm just here to share my story and share one of my accomplishments. So if you didn't know, I will be graduating from the University of California, Santa Barbara coming up next spring in June 2020. I started school in August 2017. I did the freshman summer start program. I'll put the video in the cards above. But I started this program and I came to UCSB a little early and got started 1 quarter before everyone else. And now I am technically going into my senior year at UCSB. I'm finishing in 3 years. Had my freshman year. This past school year was my sophomore year, and now I'm going into like my junior senior year, but really I'm calling it my senior year because I will be applying to law school coming up this fall. So that's pretty nerve-wracking, kind of exciting, but I kind of just wanted to sit down and talk about it because I know I get a lot of questions about like why I'm graduating early, how I'm graduating early, what I'm gonna do with the extra year that I'm not spending at UCSB. So I kind of just wanted to sit down and talk about it in this video today. We'll start off with how I'm graduating early, and then we'll do why I'm graduating early. So how? I came in to UCSB with a lot of units. I took AP courses. I also did community college courses as well. So that kind of helped me. I can't remember off the top of my head, but I took a lot of AP exams. I think it was over 10 AP exams. I took 3 community college classes. I took 1 during school and then 2 before the summer. And then I also did the freshman summer start program, which I started early, and I took 9 units. So I came in already considered a sophomore at UCSB, because at UCSB we have different class levels. So you have freshman, sophomore, junior, senior, depending on how many units that you come into the university with or you accumulate as you go on throughout your years at UCSB. So I came in already as a sophomore and I just kept taking classes, and I figured out that I had a bunch of units already and I'm already knocking off a year, so I could graduate early. When I first came in, I kind of knew that 3 years being in college would be enough for me because I feel like 4 years would be a really long time and I would get bored. That's what happened in high school. In high school, I got really bored being there for 4 years and I was ready to go my junior year and I wanted to graduate early, but I didn't. So I came into college already knowing that, hey, I can graduate in 3 years and let's just see if that's something I really want to do. I just kept taking classes. They do recommend that you take about 15 units after your first quarter at UCSB to be on track to graduate in 4 years. But since I already had a bunch of units and I was taking like 15 to 16 units every quarter, that really like expedited my time at UCSB. So it gave me like more units and it helped me be considered like a junior and a senior faster. By the end of my freshman year, I was already considered a junior, and by my, I want to say my winter quarter of my second year, I was already considered a senior. So I had a bunch of units already and I knew that I could graduate early, and that was a reality for me. So I kind of thought like, hey, what do I need to do to make sure that I can graduate in 3 years, because that's what I want to do. So I started planning out all of my major courses, and my sophomore year I took a bunch of major courses. I'm double majoring in sociology and black studies. So I focused mainly on black studies because I picked up that major at the beginning of my sophomore year. So I took 4 classes for my major fall quarter, 4 in winter quarter, and then I think I took 2 in spring quarter. So now I only need 2 more classes for black studies. And then for sociology, I only took 2 in spring quarter and I need 5 more classes for sociology. I kind of like spaced it out accordingly to where this year I only need a total of 9 more classes in order to graduate. So that's 3 classes per quarter, so I'll be able to graduate in 3 years. Now I want to talk about why I want to graduate in 3 years. So I kind of already talked a little bit about it, but I do get a little bored easily. So I know being in high school for 4 years was kind of boring for me, so I knew I wanted to do college in 3 years. But also, if I stayed in college for a fourth year, I would have nothing to do. All of my general education classes would be done. I would have to triple major, so I had to pick up another major or try to find 2 minors or something that I'll be able to fulfill by the time that I graduate. And I feel like I would just be wasting my time because I already fulfilled both of my majors, and I would be adding on either another major or minors that I'm not really interested in, and that I kind of just added on because I just wanted to stay another year. I also don't feel like I should stay another year. I feel like 3 years is really a good enough amount of time for me. I feel like I've been able to find myself and learn so much and get involved and just do things that I really enjoy. Another thing is I want to be an attorney. I just feel like having another year where I'm not really doing much is gonna set me back. And I know that like going to college for 4 years is a normal thing to do. I know at UCSB only about 3% of students graduate early, but I want to be an attorney. I want to make a difference in the world, and I want to study what I want to, and I want to go to law school and be an attorney. And this is something that I've been wanting to do since I was little, and I feel like this year will allow me to dive right into it and be able to make a difference, which is what I want to do. And I feel like with this 1 year, it's really detrimental to our society. Like, we have so many things going on, and I'm ready to dive right into it. I'm ready to go to law school, ready to take the bar exam. Hopefully I'll be ready by the time I graduate law school. I'm also ready to just get involved and make a difference and be a civil rights attorney and really advocate for my people and just people of color and really just find ways to improve our society. And I feel like being able to have this opportunity to graduate early, get started on law school, and then do what I want after law school, which is practice law, I'll be able to make a difference and really meet my goal and my dreams and just do what I really want to do. If you do want to graduate early and you're that person coming to the university and you're like, hey, I do want to graduate in 3 years, I think that you should go talk to an advisor and do some research and plan out your courses, because that's really helpful. Also, just look at how many units you come in with and see how many units you need to graduate and take some time to be able to plan that out. I know at UCSB we are on the quarter system, and I know a bunch of other UCs are, so it's kind of easier to stack up on units and graduate early. So if that's your case, sit down, take some time to plan it out, and just see how you can graduate early. I think that me being at UCSB for a total of 3 years really is beneficial to me, and I know that's not the case for everyone, but I hope this video helped you out, answer some of your questions, and you're able to just see my point of view and my perspective about me graduating early in 3 years instead of 4 years. I want to thank you all for watching this video. I will see you all in the next one. I can't sleep, I'm wide awake. I've been up since yesterday. Scared.